No Holds Barred defines this matchup. Two of the most honored, battle-tested veterans in all WWE are about to go one-on-one for the most survival record in WWE, The Streak.
These two guys are the most respected guys in our industry. Two of the best ever. Zeus and Hades battling it out on Mount Olympus.
They're both warriors, they're both competitors, they're both extremely proud men.
This is as tense an atmosphere as I have ever felt anywhere.
He has ravished, just been relentless on the human anatomy of The Undertaker.
I don't think the streak has ever been in this much jeopardy. Stay up!
So many chair shots, almost hard to watch. The Undertaker's been humanized, and he's in pain.
You could see him welting and bruising. Closer and closer to the three count every time.
You felt pity for The Undertaker.
Stay down! What's wrong with you?
This is too much!
The tombstone was the moment where I thought, that's it. The streak's done.
Covered his arms over his chest, did the tongue and everything at 1, 2.
When you think you're winning and the guy kicks out, you're wondering, what am I supposed to do?
Desperate times.
And the sledgehammer personifies Triple H.
He had this look on his face where, you know, he didn't really want to do it, but he knew he had to do it.
Triple H had you believing that it's going to end.
Unless you find a way to stop Undertaker's heart, he's still dangerous.
Wait! There's still life!
When Triple H wound up in the Hell's Gate, I knew it was it.
Triple H was right. He lives for the streak. It's all he's got. But he is certain that he will do everything in his power to win on that day.
It was an example of just how incredible those guys are.
The Undertaker is 19-0.
To have a match this brutal, one of the guys didn't walk away, and it was the guy who won.
He left the ring for the first time ever, not under his own power. He won the battle, I won the war.